Hey you, today is all about cash envelopes. I'm gonna tell you what they are and how you can use them with your budget. If cash budgeting is something that you wanna get started with, then you wanna stay tuned. Welcome to Healthy, Wealthy, Skinny, where we focus on the steps to help you live a healthy, wealthy, and skinny life. I'm Sean, and if you are ready to start thriving and not just surviving, go ahead and hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and hit the bell icon so you get a notification every week when I drop a new video. And be sure to stay until the very end because, as always, I've got something special for you. I know you guys like to get straight into the content, so let's get started. First, I'm going to tell you all about cash envelopes. I'm going to tell you what they are, how you can use them with your budget, and some of the pros and cons of using cash envelopes. Cash envelopes are simply envelopes that are used for the specific purpose of holding cash. They're used in the cash envelope system for holding your separated cash for each one of your budget categories. They can also be used to hold your cash for your sinking funds. And if you want to know more about sinking funds, I'll leave a link to a video that will tell you all about them right above me in the cards. There are a wide variety of cash envelopes. You can use regular, everyday, standard envelopes that you might have right with you at home. Or you can download printables, which will allow you to create your own cash envelopes. You can also purchase laminated cash envelopes, or you can make your own cash envelopes. Using cash envelopes that have pretty patterns or pretty designs just adds a little spice to your budgeting system. Budgeting can be boring, but you can make it fun by adding your own personal flair to it. So if you're implementing cash budgeting, I do recommend try to spice it up. Purchase some laminated cash envelopes or make your own laminated cash envelopes, but just add your personal touch to it so budgeting is just a little bit more exciting. When it comes to keeping your cash envelopes organized, you have a number of different options. You can use a cash envelope wallet, and I'll leave a link in the description to some of those so you can see some options. Most cash envelopes will fit inside of your regular wallet, depending on what type of wallet you carry. A lot of cash envelopes come pre-hole punch, so you can include them in your favorite planner. I have a collection of laminated cash envelopes in the HWS Shop. They come in a variety of patterns and colors, and I try to add new patterns monthly. I'll leave a link in the description so you can go and check those out. We also have a collection of budget stickers and sinking fund stickers that you can use to add to the front of your cash envelopes so you know specifically what budget category each envelope belongs to. I'll leave a link to the full collection in the description. And this is a good time for me to remind you, hint, hint, that I love giving away free stuff, so make sure you keep watching. Let's talk about some of the benefits of using cash envelopes. The first benefit is that using cash envelopes or cash budgeting makes your money real. You can hold it in your hand. You have something tangible that you can hold on to, and you know that it's not a far virtual concept that's kind of in your bank account that you see on your cell phone or on your laptop screen. It is actual real money that goes away as you spend it, and you can see that physically. Another benefit to using cash envelopes is that you know exactly how much money you have. You know that once a specific envelope is empty, your money is gone. That makes it very hard for you to overspend. And that leads me into my third benefit, is that they can help you control your spending. You are less likely to overspend if you have a specific amount of money in your hand and you can see that money disappearing. This can really help you if you have a problem with impulse buying. Now, you can't have pros without cons, so let's talk about some of the drawbacks of using cash envelopes. The first drawback is that you physically have to go to a bank or ATM to withdraw your cash. Most of us have direct deposits, so we don't have to go and cash our checks, but if you're using the cash envelope system, you will have to go to the bank or an ATM to pull out money from your checking account so you can stuff your cash envelopes. Con number two is that you could be in a position where you're carrying around large amounts of cash. And if you're uncomfortable with this, then this could be seen as a drawback. Now, you can't get around this drawback by not carrying all of your cash envelopes around with you at the same time. For example, if you're going grocery shopping, you may not need your savings cash envelopes or your sinking fund cash envelopes with you at that time. You can get away with carrying around your grocery envelopes and maybe your beauty, because you may find find something in the beauty category at the store where you're doing your grocery shopping. But again, if you're not comfortable carrying around cash, then that might be a slight drawback to this system. And the third con that I want to point out is that using cash envelopes can be a little awkward when it comes to paying your bills online or doing online shopping. When it comes to paying your bills online, you can implement a hybrid system where you leave the money that is going towards your bills that you're going to pay online in your checking account. And when it comes to online shopping, you can implement something similar. You can leave money in your checking account for things that you want to buy online because they're cheaper. Also, cash envelopes might help you in this area because it's not going to be easy for you to shop online. So you can't wake up in the middle of the night when you can't sleep and pull out your iPad or your cell phone and just go crazy on Amazon. You won't have the funds available to do that. It's going to force you to think about the things that you're going to buy online and make wise purchases. Let's move on to exactly how you would add cash envelopes to your budget. And we'll go through this step by step. Step one is to create your budget and determine your budget categories. You can't start using cash envelopes until you have a functioning budget. This means that each month you have a budget where you have decided what your budget categories are going to be and you've determined how much money you're going to put in each one of those budget categories. A great budgeting method for this is the zero-based budget or the David Ramsey budget. And I'll leave a link to a video above me where I'll tell you all about that budget. And you can also get a free spreadsheet that will help you create your budget. And this budget will help you budget by paycheck, which is perfect for using cash envelopes. In step two, you're going to set up your cash envelopes. And this is where you choose which type of envelopes you're going to use, whether you're just going to use standard envelopes, laminated cash envelopes, or if you're going to make your own with a printable or create your own laminated cash envelopes. You're going to need a separate envelope for each one of the budget categories that you have in your budget that you created in step one. In step three, you're going to stuff your cash envelopes. And this is something that you're going to do with each one of your paychecks. After you get paid, you're going to look at your budget, go and withdraw the appropriate amount from the bank, and put in money into each one of your cash envelopes. And you'll know what to put into each envelope because it's based off of what you have on your budget sheet. And then finally, in step four, you're going to pay your expenses using your cash envelopes. As you move through the month, and you need to pay certain expenses or do certain things, you're going to pull from the appropriate cash envelope. When you run out of money in a specific envelope, your spending is done. You do not pull money out of other cash envelopes to account for shortages that happen. After the envelope is empty, the spending is done. Sticking to these rules will keep you from overspending and in turn make sure you're on track with your budget. Because you made it this far, I want to give you a free gift. I'm going to give you a discount code and you can get some free budgeting labels for your cash envelopes from the HWS Shop. This freebie is available while supplies last and you will be responsible for shipping, but I promise you it won't be that much. But before you do that, click on the video right below me to watch the next video.